Hey guys, it's Lisa, and today we are going to be wrapping presents. Guys, look how easy this is. Let's start it like that. So I just left off on this. And you want to try guess what this is. And it's for a two-year-old. So you have to have it easy to unwrap. Wait, I think a three. Yeah, three. And it's a type of dog. That's your only guess. And you can feed it stuff. It's definitely not a reborn. I'm actually the worst person to wrap. So like one present takes like an entire thing of tape. Oh, and you can see. So if I don't know if I already told you that. And it looks so secure. This is the back of it. So this is a Play-Doh set. Seriously, a Play-Doh set. Can't wait. I need to open a present. I'm going to take these out. Or rewrap them. Wait, there's any more because it's like eight. Right here's eight. So what's it? Presents. So they each have the same color of one. And they both have each color. One gets the Merry Christmas one, and Hunter gets the. I don't know why I said black. So let's wrap Eva's first. So the newest one is Eva. Yeah, Eva. You can tell that. Have you seen all of this? You can leave a lot of paper. So let's smush it all in. No. What? Stay. I need to see if I have enough. Yep, we have enough. And the corner. Say what?
Better not do this. Better not do a squishy thing.
I was talking to my two elves on the shelves.
Things I'm actually really good, but small things, no.
Like if they're rocks, I can do it. If they're not,
they probably go better without you.
There we go. So it's right here. All the way over here. Just stands right here. And all the way over here. Can't see it. Okay. So, you go straight. There's enough. Oh, did I trusty tape? I hit the center.
You're welcome.
You're welcome, Tina.
Now there's going to be a lot of and we're mixing stuff.
Did you get them? Something.
It looks sweet, but I'm not. Sometimes I try my hardest, I still mess up. I might just baby put them today. So I'm gonna do tilt some spoiler for Tina. Gonna have it in this. So not my element isn't here with play dude. We have five over the exact same thing, even though they have two. And I don't have my own. No, I don't mind. You have. Which is so weird. They want each other's. And so I have that. Same thing. Let's get yours. And I know the last time I'm trying to avoid some of Eva's things. So make sure it's fair. I think it's pretty much fair. They each get locked. Each get a play set. Eva gets the mystery thing. And to get a car. Those came out kind of four cards. They're the same price. I think Eva's was a little bit more expensive. Because Hunter's was like $10 and Eva's was like $12. So Eva's like $2 more expensive. Oh my god! I'm so bad at this. I'm going to tell Tina that I should open these two at the same time. I really want to see their face. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back. See our Christmas tree. Oh my gosh. I got scared because my mailman was talking. I was like,
if you're asking for my face, I was like, what? Yeah, I looked up. I was still scared. I was like, To your beautiful destiny, you fly away, you fly again. To your beautiful destiny. This is probably the best thing I wrote today. No. Well, in my life. This one's awesome. There's a few tweaks I have to tweak out. I started mixing. Oh my god, my grandma, well, my dad's mom makes it impossible to open anything. She put wrapping paper on my things. Okay, so it was a box. She put wrapping paper. Then she put duct tape. Well, no, she put a box, then duct tape all around it. Then wrapping paper. Then duct tape around it. Then wrapping paper. Then duct tape. And like, then once all you thought it was just wrapping paper. No, took me forever. Totally. Just one little touch, a random piece of tape. So, Eva, you have to sleep in your hand. Like that, I'm going to make it a little bit impossible. Oh, you beautiful destiny. I'm probably going to be talking about something. Probably going to get something. Eva baby clothes. Or like the clothes. And I don't know what I can get under. Maybe a stuffed animal I can get under. Maybe you can each get them. Oh, no, I can't. Hunter? I don't know. I'm thinking I should get them both baby clothes because they love playing with babies. Okay. That looks about right. They each get their own wrapping paper. So one of the first things I want to sort them out because I just want them to. And cut them along the line. Scissors. Girls fight over baby toys. Okay, now where's the tape? Right here. This time, this is it. Comes with Zach's same stuff. Zach's same player. Zach's same stuff. Christmas joke. Okay, now. How
if you think I'm good at wrapping things.
Oh my god, this would be so... What happens if they come here?
Like, I hear a car. Like, I'm afraid. I don't want them to be here right now. Because I might just have to go babysit them. Like, I don't know. 1 or 2 hours.
I want to make this one sort of easy to open.
Like, here's me, like.
My grandma actually gave, I don't know, Hunter or Eve, like, a present. I take all around it. I was like, oh my god. And this is really. Like 5 people to help them. She put extra duct tape on it. And I think they had like the most gifts when they opened it. There was another box. And there was like, I think it was a baby doll, I think, I don't know. Go away. Where am I going to get Tina, Eric, I don't know. Where am I going to get Grandpa and Grandma? Oh my god. Am I going to get even much? Well, I already have my mom and dad's presents already. And then, am I going to ask them to try them? Close my eyes, I saw a shadow lying. Okay. This is the correct way. Never wrap a present. This is correct way. You should never wrap a present. If you ever hire me to wrap your presents, now they'd be looking like this. Oh my god, I need to wrap your watch with Hunter's watch. It was like impossible to, so I had to do something about it. So I wanted to be able to silly with it. I think I got a little too silly. Because I didn't really know how to wrap it because there's barely any. So, this is what I do. I don't know. Austin, Barbie's cat, Barbie, Dylan. Okay, here. This looks like she's just said, I was like, where's the braided one? Where's the braided one? Okay, now we have to do that. Okay, maybe because I'm just going to do a move because I feel like it. Feel like it. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. This is going to be amazing. I don't know, Dylan or I'm going to bring this on the plane. Like, it's a present, it's a bracelet. How can they be considered as a wedding? If it's a bracelet, maybe you guys can consider a bracelet as a wedding.
Okay. I'm just gonna stop my sentence. And I'm gonna put them so with Darby. Dad. My mom. Dylan. Darby. Dylan. The cat, then Dan, and Mom, Dan, Troy, me, to your beautiful destiny. Okay, I'm gonna split into two. Okay, we're going down here. So there's only three here. Dylan and Darby left in a different helicopter. They're going on a plane because we're going to see Dylan and Darby and the cat. Oh, that's seriously the only people that live there. Okay, and push these over there. It's going to be a little early Christmas for them. So this is Dylan Darby. So Dylan Darby's group gonna go on the chair, and I need another cat. Okay, is anyone else coming, like, except for us, Tina, and Grandma and Grandpa?
No.
Okay. Okay, so. Now I'm four. Like. Yeah, I'm gonna see how many people you mean. So grandma and four. Alrighty, just for two people. They each get two. Then Tina. Okay, so Grandma and Grandpa, Tina and Mac. And Darby, but. Grandma and Grandpa. So, Grandpa, Grandma. So. No, the first one. No, I'm gonna do this. So, the things that are facing in are not people. So, one, two, then, okay.
What in the hell is that?
What?
Ah.
I told you it was hard.
Okay, where's the white paint? Where's the white paint bottle?
I'm not gonna be like that. I'm just gonna give them something like. I think I have a little too much stuff. Like, these are the only presents that we have in this house. I only got a shopping for my cousins so far. And like, it was on Black Friday. Like, going to turn out well. Take her to the moon for me. Okay, I don't think I really have to do this for that wrapping. I'm really scared to fly. Okay, so you learn how to make this. So I have to make someone like four. Yeah, I just wanted to make like four. Oh, okay, wait. Grandma and Grandpa. Tune. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I don't have any more.
On accident, all the tape is in the front of hers, of her play-doh thing, and her doll, and all the hunters are perfect. Oh, that's gold. I'm the worst at reading.
I'm the master operating. So, okay, so. Okay, I'm gonna cross that. Cross that. Cross that, cross that, cross that. I cross that, and I cross that, and then I cross that, and then I cross that, then I cross that, and I cross this, then. Oh my god, these are tied together. I'm very bad at breathing. Sometimes you'll see me mess up. You're so precious when you smile. Get it from the baby dragon. I still have to make a second gift for my mom and dad. Oh, my dad and my mom. I mean, twin get them the same thing. Precious when you smile, get it from the baby dragon. So this is my breathing skills. I know it's really bad, but I'm sort of digging it. So, yeah. Boom, boom. Okay, now I'm going to turn those light up.
Okay.
Get it from the baggy dragon wild. So I need to make two that are braided and two that are straight. Get it from the baggy dragon. Okay, what do I want to be the longest? I want to be Brown's longest. So, yeah. Actually, I don't know what's the longest, but I hope it is Brown. Precious when you smile, kneeling from the baggy dragon wand. Oh no, it's gonna be the exact same. No, that's just brown, yes! No? Like, the dark brown. So, interesting. Okay, so when you see my braiding skills, it looks like a jungle. Curling on itself, so. Jingle, 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 jingle. So that crosses back over, and it crosses with this. Then it crosses with this, then it turns around and cross. Then mix that. So the brown is the last one standing. Okay. Girl. I can only grade when I have something. Like. You so. Who's here? Just neighbors. Who's here? Because it was Hunter and Eva. Hide. In 5 seconds flat. Grandma. Easy. But she just walks into our house, so she knocks and walks. Even if you know that she's not, even if she doesn't even call, walks. Well, knocks and walks. Right then. Right after she knocks. She walks. God, this one's probably the hardest one that I am doing. Hunter would like that.
You're all going in the same direction.
Well, in different ways.
And Pampers gives all of them our driest, best-fitting diaper. Pampers Cruisers with three-way fit. They adapt at the waist, legs, and bottom. With up to 12 hours of protection for all the freedom to move their way in Pampers Cruisers. Only Pampers diapers are the number one choice of hospitals, nurses, and parents.
Get your oh, this is not 8 on it. Oh, so we've only gone out part of her 3 hours and 40 minutes? Wow, yeah.
Submitted for your approval, Bikini Bottom, teeming with life and many strange tales. The story you're about to see.
I don't know. I did decide, I don't know if I want to. I have to make all of this. Worst cutter probably in the world. Good luck and pain.
Another ancient and mysterious landmark is this hole that I dug yesterday.
Oh.
can see, he sucks his thumb when he sleeps.
Mom, you know what I did with Grandma and Grandpa's bracelet things?
What?
I made it look like a candy thing because I rolled up the edges and I taped it. That's amazing.
Sandy Cheeks and her tree both have roots in Texas. The dome overhead was designed to keep out the water. This makes the air too dry to survive in for water breathers like us. Luckily, we all have on our water helmets, or else we'd all be in big trouble right about now.
Oh, there are a whole pack of hugs.
Ribeye, everyone. Ribeye, this is everyone.
Wow, Misunderstanding everybody, but I didn't take any pictures today. I don't even have a camera. In fact, I'm not even here.
We're backing away, backing away.
You see, I told you, things always get weird in the title zone.
We can just write down all the way. This is like a coupon book. Flash.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm so yum. Bye.